Are you looking for a quick and easy side dish to go with tonight's dinner? Well, that's what we're going to talk about right now. If you're like most families, your main concern at the end of the day is getting dinner on the table for your family quickly and in the most healthy way that's possible. When you do that, you might be looking for some quick and easy side dishes that are actually pretty healthy. One that you can try is couscous. Now, there's lots of different brands on the store shelves that you can buy. However, my concern with those is that they do contain some ingredients that you just can't pronounce. And again, going back to my mantra of staying as close to the source as possible, then you want to stick with stuff that is pretty natural. So what I did is in this article that's attached, and the link is on this page, you can see my kind of food war between all the couscous brands. I took a major brand, I took a store brand, and then I also took some just plain old couscous and compared them side by side to see how easy they were to prepare and how healthy they are. Now clicking on the link on this page to get to the article, you can see the full thing. It's pretty interesting. But the bottom line is it's just as easy to go natural and make it from scratch as it is to make it from the box. And the benefit is that when you do it from scratch, you're eliminating all the ingredients that you can't pronounce, and you can be happy knowing that you're giving something to your family that is actually pretty easy, pretty nutritious, and it's good for them. So click on that link, check out the article, and let me know what you think. Thanks so much for stopping by, and until next time, be healthy and live fully.